Finally, I have my strongest weapon back to me.
Wait, the Playtime Co-CEO? I thought we killed you.
Not entirely. Once the machine exploded, I turned into this blob-like form and decided to hide in the storage room. Then I created Brother Longlegs to hunt you down and bring you to me.
Wait, Brother Longlegs?
And he's got a tracking device on his leg so I can keep an eye on him. Ouch!
Look, if you really care about her so much, just come to her funeral next time.
I'm not gonna act like her death was not a big deal.
Well, if we're gonna argue all the time, we might as well have a divorce.
Why? I don't wanna break up with you.
Well, too bad. I just don't think this is gonna work out if you're gonna keep doing this.
What a shame. You guys have fallen away good since the last time I've met you.
Oh god, why do I feel so weird?
My acid has dissolved most of you already.
Oh great, I've been spider-napped again.
I can give you anything for her, Mother Longlegs, Boxer Boy, anyone you want back. You just have to join me.
Wait, you'll bring back my friends?
Come on, Father, we gotta escape this place.
Wait, don't go yet, sis.
Don't you want to see us then?
You go on ahead, Father. I'll take care of this guy.
Oh my god, man. What is he planning now? Why? What's happening to them?